What's up, guys? Okay, that was the dumbest idea to go to Infinity War and fully equip body armor. Too heavy ammunition is not good for daily wear. So, what about the Iron Man compact nanoreactor, civil version of high power artifact that is always with you, just like Mr. Stark's one? Okay, the new reactor will work like my first electrolyzer, Mark 1, turn water into universal fuel for all sorts of good deals, but this version will have only one pair of electrodes to be more compact. Making plates from stainless steel and plexiglass is no longer a problem, thanks to my friends with big powerful lasers. But making a plexiglass body is still old-fashioned way business. In the frame we make a system of holes, two drills to pour and drain water, two square grooves for the electrodes and one drill for super gas output. So we also need some metal pipes, wires, and where do we get such a stuff? Right on a scrapyard! Now my favorite handmade jewelry job. I could somehow fit a stainless mesh filter inside the small electrolyzer. Reactor definitely is going to work intensively as Chernobyl's one, and without filter a portion of water will pass to ignition system. Remember, it's not a good idea. Reactor work with any water type, either from the tap or from the river gun, but if you decide to use it daily way, it's better to add a little KOH to the water. And now the awesome thing about energy. Do you remember Mark 1 reactor, which was powered by a lead acid battery? You won't go on tennis with such a thing, right? And where do we get lithium batteries? No guys, you won't get everything on a scrapyard. Did you ever think where Tesla electric cars disappear after the crashes? Correct answer, go to Russia! Here, Tesla's energy block is cracking apart and each lithium battery is selling individually. Well, you know how that is. Moonless night, an abandoned factory, clandestine trade, fight for batteries. But in fact, you can get lithium battery cheaper than the bottle of vodka. How about that, Elon Musk? Yeah, I know, he tired of this phrase. Anyway, my reactor is powered by a block of 18650 lithium-ion banks pulled from Tesla Model C. Everything is ready, check it out! This reactor easily turns water into a gas with a flame temperature over 2000 degrees. It also works as a powerful compressor, which generates any pressure that it can handle. In my case, this is 2 atmospheres due to the thin plexiglass. New reactor is much more compact than Mark 1 electrolyzer easily fit under the shirt, and now you can constantly carry it with you. And the coolest thing, despite the size, this kit fits not only a repulsor, but also a small rocket launcher. Just make sure you didn't forget a flashback arrestor so that reactor will not explode right on your chest. Click the link below if you want to construct these gadgets. Reactor's DIY guide with all blueprints and AutoCAD files is already available for sponsors. Don't forget about safety! Bye!